my take on being a professional athlete with the Alamo City Aztecs is all about professionalism. We're a semi-professional team, but we carry ourselves as an NBA team. To me, Aztec Nation means family. I feel like everyone on the team is bonded at some point in time. And so pretty much at this point, it's just about brotherhood and building friends for lives. Rappers on eBay, cause every one of my verses been instant like replay. Speakers get blown like candles on your B-Day. Cause Luda's catalog got more records than that DJ. The bank yells Mayday, cause every day's a payday. I put it on tape and then I sell it like Ray J, but not out the stove. How I became an Aztec is I knew Coach Chad a while before the team even started, just from hooping in LA Fitness. He walked up to me, he approached me one day, just asked me if I was serious about playing basketball. We were on the same page, and pretty much he told me he was starting a team, and I was all for it since day one. You don't give me no opponents. Yeah. How can you see the future if you living for the moment? Yeah. Hip-hop couldn't die. I never offer my condolence, but I offer y'all a day of atonement, cause I'm a lyricist to the death. Our head coach throughout the entire season. I know Shaq started off with us, but Coach Marcus has been leading us every step of the way. I appreciate him, you know, just being a leader for all of us and just leading us in the right direction to the championship. Championship for our team would just mean honestly more opportunities, a chance for more players to get seen, more chances to get a job overseas playing professionally. It's pretty much what the goal is at this point. Like an artifact, valuable like a quarterback, Hannibal like they call me Jack, throw back like a starter hat. Now how did he thought of that? I mean, how did he think of that? I mean, how did I think of that? Not like a rental, bring it back. I mean, how did I think of that? I surprise myself sometimes. Someone should throw me a surprise party for every rhyme. Every time I do it, I do it dirty like swine for the dirty and fight hip hop. I'm a lyricist to the death. My off season from last year was pretty much just all grind. I mean, from just doing something to improve my game daily, every day. I mean, if it's something small, even if I'm tired, I just try to at least do something to improve. The goal is pretty much just to be a little bit better than the previous day. They say O'Reilly don't like them. Nope. Oprah won't invite them. Nope. The president denounced them. No one will announce them. No. Controversial lyrics like I'm crying for help. Ooh. Very talented, but I should be ashamed of myself. Woo. But this is my art. This is my music. Hey. I'm speaking from the heart. Hit record and I'll lose it. Bite my tongue for no one. No. I put you on blast. So all the news my life and work balance is honestly pretty crazy. I have a full-time job, so typically I'm working maybe 45 hours a week, but I mean, if you wanted anything worth having, it doesn't come easy. So, 2 workouts a day plus work, just dedicated to the grind. Balls to say it and risk losing everything. I stand for the weak, plus I live for my freedom of speech. Cause I'm a lyricist.